Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. This is, of course, the Maracanã. It is a vast stadium, which many, and rightly so, consider the spiritual home of the World Game. Has got the juices flowing, and now this. The lineup we have suggests it's going to be a 4-5-1 formation, Jim. Off we go then. And it's played forward. And it's Valencia. Gets away from Valencia! Barrera tries to get it forward quickly. Mina, looking to hit the front line. Oh, good interception. Gets it back. Forward it goes.
Romero.
Valencia.
Hoists it forward. Gets into a dangerous position. Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Mina with a searching ball. And it's played forward. Sanchez could move up a gear here. Paraguay need to have a shot on target. It's sprayed out wide. Really good feet. Sanchez keeps everyone guessing. Get the better of his opposite number. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source. And it's Sanchez. Sanchez. it over to the other flank. Real chance! A collective sigh of relief from the defence. Has he found his man? Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Steered forward. Valencia. Almiron. Sanchez goes looking. Drives it towards the front. That's not going to make it. Alonso. Played in with accuracy. Well played, he saw that coming. Looks to bypass the midfield.
Romero.
Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. He's tried one. Oh, that is very close. Forward it goes. That'll be a throw. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Velasco. It helps available out wide. Late towards the front men. Now a chance to break. Gets the better of his man. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Ramirez plays it forward. And the counter is on. And it's Valencia. And there's the end of the first half. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. An engrossing half, but we're still where we started. 0-0. Here we go again. Paraguay. Well positioned to make that interception. Moreira. Up towards the front line. Ramirez to play it forward. Where he wants it, cuts it out. Ramirez gets it forward. And Valencia! Mina sends it forward.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Sanchez tries to get it forward quickly. Cleared away. Sanchez. Almiron. Shakes to shoot. Alonso. Not long left, and still we await the breakthrough. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Forward it goes. Gomez gets into the right position to intercept. Gomez. And it's played forward. Has he found his man? Velasco plays it towards the front. Ramirez tries to get it forward quickly. And that has been cleared. That's surely a foul, free kick. He has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. He's gone for it. It's hoisted clear. Breaks on here. Just a quarter of an hour to play.
Paraguay.
Hoists it forward. Gomez can get it clear. It's being played forward. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Paraguay.
Changes here from both sides, in fact. And he's there to clear it. It's come loose. And he's had a shot.
That was venomous.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Alonso. Alonso, Moreira, Gomez. Moreira drives it forward. Mina. And it's played forward. Alonso tries to clear. Out to the right. Forward it goes. And here's Martinez. Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one. And time is up. And stalemate. One, if not for fans, then perhaps for coaches. Satisfied by organisation and solidity. A little cutting edge at either end. And it finishes 0-0. Alongside me,